Greetings, fellow pipe smokers. Been a while since I did a video. The summer's been very busy for me. A lot of stuff going on, work-wise, home-wise. That's a bunch of stuff going on. Well, not a lot of stuff, but one thing in particular, big vacation trip that took quite a bit of planning and gone for a while, so I didn't do a lot of video making. Didn't do any video making really this summer. But I was still here, still smoking a pipe. Just got busy with stuff. But summer's starting to wind down now, and I figure I'd check back in with the community. This summer I've been smoking some of this Capstan Blue or Original Navy Cut. This is a straight Virginia. It's pretty good. It's not my favorite Virginia, but it's nice. I can recommend this. It's pretty good. I like smoking Virginia blends primarily in the summertime. I don't know why. When it gets to be the colder parts of the year, I tend not to go towards Virginias. I end up smoking English blends, you know, stuff, have more Latakia stuff and aromatics during the colder months, and pretty much save the Virginias for the summertime. I don't know why that is. Are you guys like seasonal with the styles of tobacco, pipe tobacco that you guys smoke? Do you like, you know, only smoke aromatics during a certain time of the year, a certain season, or is that just me? Curious. I was wondering about that. Like I said, because summer's winding down, and I'm coming through the end of this tin, and I'm thinking, well, it's still kind of warm here, but not sure I want to open up another tin of a Virginia. So I was thinking, can always go with this London mixture. It's like one of my top five of all time. This stuff I can smoke all year round. It's so good. But London mixture is Oriental. What is it? No. Medium cut matured Virginia and Oriental tobacco. So it's not a straight Virginia. It's a Virginia Oriental. But I really like this stuff. But this stuff's so good I can smoke it year round. I was also thinking about maybe cracking open a tin of this. So I'm Dunhill Nightcap. When did I buy this? I've never smoked Nightcap. Not once. Purchased this. I have no idea. Just know I didn't put a date on this tin. I bet you this tin is close to 10 years old. There we go. I've never had it. What is this stuff? Rich blend for late in the day. It's slow lasting smoke. This is from tobaccoreviews.com. Just prior to packing, expensive Perique tobacco is added to enhance the bouquet. Cool contents. Latakia, Oriental, Turkish, Perique, and Virginia. So a little bit of everything. Never had this stuff. Supposed to be pretty good. Comes highly regarded, I guess. Seems to have a little bit of a history to it, but I've never had it, so I'm thinking about, especially with the age of this tin, cracking this open next. I don't know. Curious what your thoughts are. If anybody's had Dunhill Nightcap, what you think of it. I don't know if this is heavy with the nicotine or not. I guess I'll find out. But yeah, I was just wondering about that. I was getting ready to fill a bowl of the flake of Capstan here. Which pipe shall I go with tonight for my Capstan? Maybe we'll try my... this is my little Peterson silver spigot in a bulldog shape. Nice little pipe. I've dedicated this to Virginia's. Put a flake of this in here. Give that a shot. Anyway, hope everyone's had a good summer. Oh, I heard, what was his name? Derek Tant. His website, his channel. What did he say? Oh, the Dunhill was coming back. Somebody had purchased the rights to distribute it in North America. So it's going to be around again, which I was glad to hear about that. It's quite, like I said, I love that London mixture, so it's good to see that. You know what? I would love if somehow, some way, the same thing could happen with McClellan Tobaccos. I don't even know if that's possible. Man, I miss their stuff. They had some fantastic blends. You know, some of my all-time favorites were some McClellan stuff. You know, the Throgmorton stuff was really good. I really sad to see that go. One other blend. Oh, what is it called? Bombay Court, which is Virginia Oriental. I like Oriental tobaccos. That's one of my favorites. So I have like one tin of each Throgmorton and like one big tin of that Bombay Court, and I'm like loath to open it up and smoke it because once it's gone, it's gone. Oh man, and there's some other McClellan blends that I really like too, and I wish I just wish there was some way that stuff could come back, but whatever. It is what it is. Anyway, so I'm going to load up this pipe with some capstan and have a little smoke. Let me know if you guys, what you guys' thoughts are on this nightcap. And also, are you guys kind of seasonal with your style types of tobacco, you know, like I am? Like, I just do straight Virginias pretty much in the summertime when it's warm, and do the Latakias and the Aromatics when it's in the colder months. I don't know why. I just do. Anybody else kind of like that, similar? I'd be curious if I'm the only one who's like that or not. Anyway, as always, guys, smoke and peace.